Swiss cheese plant, Monstera deliciosa. And apparently, that's like your spirituality, Sam, like Swiss cheese.
They had a right blast of a job getting rid of it.
Ha ha ha.